Your company is under siege, so is mine. Groups like the Magia are becoming a serious problem. They want what you and I have.
What about the billionaire brat?
Don't worry about him. He's ready to retire. He's entering the philanthropic phase of his life. A merger would be a smart move. For both of us, we'd be stronger, more profitable, and safe from outside influence.
It is an extraordinary offer.
I'd like to think so. Tell me you'll give it some thought.
Are you kidding? Of course.
Okay, Rhodey, we're coming up on the mother load here. I made a mint on Magia before we canceled the contract, so they probably have more weapons than most countries. Welcome to the home of the Nefaria family. I'm not leaving this place until I've destroyed every Stark weapon they've got.
Person in charge of compound is one Whitney Frost. Can't get her on the line.
She won't pick up. She knows why I'm here.
Tony, the satellites are showing several bunkers. Frost is probably in one of them.
Gotcha. Jarvis, mark them, please.
Yes, sir. Enemy units detected, sir.
The weapons that I sold them. There's something sort of poetic about them.
Fire!
Prometheus missile detected. Stark technology, long range.
Crap. Jarvis, can you get me probable trajectories?
There are no logical strategic targets within range, sir.
Okay, any illogical targets?
There are several population centers within range.
Rhodey, I'll take out the missiles, but you better start evacuating people just in case.
Missile destroyed, sir. Another missile ignition detected, sir. There is another missile preparing to launch.
Damn it, Whitney!
Established.
Whitney, it's Tony Stark.
First our stockpiles, then our factories, now our home. You're ruining us. I won't protect you anymore.
Come on, that's no way to treat a friend.
Don't force my hand.
That was rude. Anyone in there? Apparently not. Whitney, show yourself.
Missile ignition detected, sir.
This better be the last one.
Right on, you did it!
Tony Stark, man of the hour. I'll find you. time, Whitney. Come out.
Sir, she may be inside the mansion.
Well, I guess we'll find out.